Right now you're compensating by using a lot of bow speed, and sometimes it's appropriate, but when there are a lot of fast detached notes in the big hole, they will be lost, right? This sound, it carries much further than the... So I would say, you know, more focused sound, smaller bow, and more into the string, and once again, flat bow here. Okay. Right from there. Ya-da-da-da-da-da. For me and see what you think. Play the lower in the bow, not so much about the tip. And see if you can tell me any differences between how you control the bow at the upper part and in the middle, where you feel like you have more control. Yeah, one more time.
Middle?
Yes, closer to the middle. Yeah. Yeah, so how does it feel? You can say it feels worse or less comfortable?
No, I think it's just strange because I was accustomed to play here, so maybe I just have to practice more in this area. So
for the detach, I would say a little bit lower on the bow, they have more control, and also make sure that it's understandable that every slower you get to the tip. But try to have a more controlled legato. And again, you do need to use so much bow, particularly when you're playing a fast movement. That sound, it won't carry the hole, it won't carry to the back of the hole. One more time. Don't slow down though. Could you phrase it a little bit more? Shape it. Right now I'm hearing it's very well played. So don't shape it by four, but try to find the longer phrase. Sometimes, and I'm sure this also came up in your lessons, but there's a tendency to curve in your thumb, and that makes your hand a little bit more stiff, right? So make sure that your thumb and the left hand is always relaxed. When you have this, first of all, it gets in the way. Second of all, you'll fall next to your hands. So make sure that it's straight or pulling back a little bit and it's relaxed. Okay? Right from where you stop. Maybe from home. And also, try to emphasize the thematic notes with some vibrato, almost a tenuto, because we need to hear them. They have to be warmer than the rest of the pedal point. You could linger on them a little bit longer. One more time. But it's not quite coming through as much as you would want it to. So again, you're shortening the bow, and it's a little bit too close to the tip for my liking. And also, you have more time than you think. Again, you're not breathing out of it. So you can really breathe in between phrases. Same thing? Very good. The last thing I'll say, just try to work in the legato, your wrist always going down and connecting the legato. And trying to vibrate the thematic notes. But otherwise, it's wonderful. You have a very good start on this, and I don't really hear any worries. So, bravo. Woo!